That was beautiful, Lauren. Lauren has also volunteered to help today. She's been helping as a hostess with the refresh